Did you see her?
Yeah.
That's what you want.
Channel that drive.
And a live pigeon at the end.
Right.
Or an unmauled pigeon, because that's what
did you get the pigeon from her? I mean, the pigeon was still alive.
Right. Stay behind the blind.
you notice how that other dog trailed me out? Where I carried the bird out, it ran along the trail. Let's go, Bo. Bo, you come out. The bird flew away. Directly from the dog's mouth. If she's holding it, we'll let her hold it.
Yeah, you really shouldn't be standing directly next to me when I'm filming.
Thank you. Notice how the wind's going, it's changed now, but it's swirling back this way. I'm going to try to bring the dog downwind.
But the wind keeps changing, so it's hard.
Okay, now just let it roll. All right, so the hunter said that the bird fell somewhere in that clutch of trees. He's looked for it, he can't find it. His bird's back in the truck. So I told him I'd send Kira in to take a look at it. Okay, you have me and Kira in the film? Okay, back!
You see?
Good girl.
Good girl. And she found the bird.
Okay, see if it's good luck.
They're kind of like my children. Like I said, this is my fifth and sixth generation of breeding for 25 years. I've known his parents, their parents, their parents, their parents. It's completely important that my dogs be happy. They work hard, they play hard, and at the end of the day, their reward is pedigree. I mix the pedigree with the pedigree mealtime because the dogs enjoy it. It's the perfect combination. See, now he's singing for more pedigree.
Pedigree, recommended by top breeders.